malbol na ano na forever. Tapos dapat sa John 3:16 na for God so loved the world that he gave us his son, sa Pinoy siya, please in him siya na first but live an everlasting life.
Payat na yun.
Yes.
Bakit?
I don't know. Naniniwala ko forever.
Bakit?
Hi.
Pag wala lang makilala kita.
Basta. Naniniwala ko sa forever dahil basta.
Naniniwala ko sa forever.
Naman.
Forever
man
ang love sa
God.
Yes! No. Manuman. Pero
man, char. Ikaw.
Yes.
Manuman.
Yes lang.
So, no.
Manuman.
Only forever.
Char.
Only forever.
Manuman.
Yes.
Manuman.
Because I believe in the magic of love.
Ay, char.
Forever.
Meron.
Nothing is forever.
I don't know.
Ganun man.
Forever.
Ganun man.
Wala lang.
No.
Yay. Ganun man.
10 years cherry pie.
Ano?
Switchless.
Kasi lifetime lang meron.
Ganun man.
Kay ano man. Ganun man. Ganun man.
I don't believe in forever.
Ano man?
Alam mo bakit?
Ang palaya man siya, kalabot
siya. Lahat kami dito ang palaya. Tapos, if forever exists, why do we die? Why do some people don't exist anymore? And why do theories keep on saying na walang forever?
Naniniwala lang ang gusto forever.
Ano man?
Simula nung nakilala kita. Naniniwala lang forever because God is here forever. And God alone. Forever. Amen.
Naniniwala ko sa forever.
Bakit?
I saw you.
Kasi I'm forever with God. My hope forever needs a hell. There is forever.
No naman.
Wait, there's a forever with God. Don't you know that there's such a hell?
There is a forever.
Hindi nyo kasi alam. A forever. Because an object in motion remains in motion. Object at rest remains at rest unless there's some force on the object acting on it that will cause for it to stop or to move. So that the acceleration of the object is directly proportional to this force. And, you know, it's
wala forever!
Ayun kay Madam Auring.
Bakit? Bakit?
Explain ka lang.
Ay, meron.
Gano'n man?
Kung wala'y forever, gusto lang ako.